Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and sometimes your mouse or trackpad may work in reverse, or if you want to reverse the mouse scroll or the trackpad scroll on your Windows 10. But if you have installed Windows 10 on a Mac device using Bootcamp, then your trackpad is going to work in reverse, and it would be just opposite of the scroll on your Mac operating system. So in this video, you will see how you can reverse your mouse scroll on Windows 10 or even on Bootcamp. First, go to Menu and then Settings, and then go to Device option, Devices, and from there go to Mouse option. And if this is a regular Windows 10 on a regular laptop, then you will get some option here to reverse the mouse scroll or the trackpad. And if the trackpad drivers are installed, then you will get some option here to manage your trackpad. So you can reverse the mouse scroll or trackpad scroll from here as well. Also, you can go to search and then go to control panel. From there, go to mouse option. And you may find some option here under the wheel option. So if the drivers are installed on your regular Windows 10, then you will get some option here to manage your trackpad or the mouse. So you can do that from here as well. But if you have installed Windows 10 on a MacBook using Bootcamp, then you won't get any such options. For that, you have to go to Start and search for Device Manager. Find the Device Manager and open it. From the list of options, expand this option, Mice and Other Pointing Devices. Now right click on this HID compliance mouse. Then go to Properties, and from there go to this Details option, and under the Properties select Device Instance Path. So you need to select this option, Device Instance Path, and after that you will get some values, HID, then some VID values. So you have to remember this values. You can take a screenshot or a photo on your phone, because we are going to search this value in the registry editor. Once you have taken a photo, now go to search and search for registry editor. Now you need to expand HKEY local machine. Just click on this little arrow, open HKEY local machine, then system, then current control set. Now expand Enum. Then you have to expand HID, and after expanding HID, you need to find exact VID value. So you have to see that photo, or you can open side by side and find the exact same value, VID value. So you have to be careful while finding exact value. So in my case, it is this one, I guess. So the VID value is matching to this one. Once you find the correct VID, you have to expand it, and again look for a second path after a forward slash, and it should also match. So it is matching. Once you find the exact match, you need to expand that folder as well, and then click on Device Parameters. And on the right pane, you will find this flip-flop wheel registry key. Double click on it and change the value data from 0 to 1. Hit OK. And after that, you have to restart your Windows 10. And after the restart, your trackpad or mouse is going to work in reverse, same as it is working on the Mac operating system. And that's all for this video guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.